Well, doesn't the Bible say that if someone doesn't believe in God and accept Him into their heart, that they're going to eternal damnation?
Yes.
How can something love me and also want to give me pain? How can something love me conditionally? That's not love. Love is unconditional. And if God loves me, then he, she, it is not sending me to eternal damnation.